Okay, guys, what's up? Detective One here. When the unboxing of Metal Gear Solid 4 going to the Patriots. Again, I am doing some changes in my videos. So comment down below how am I doing with those changes. Another thing is, I went to Walmart, I picked this game up because like everyone's saying it's I have to get it. It's like one of the must-haves. It's the greatest hit, obviously. I think we pretty much all know that. But like I said, I got Infamous 2. From the Redbox, if you guys didn't know, Redbox is now starting to like sell games, or not sell, but now you could rent games from there. I picked up Infamous 2. Click up there to check out my Redbox Redbox game system, how to review it, and tell you guys my thoughts about it and how much it cost and all that stuff. And I'll be answering your questions down in the comments below of that video. So if you guys have any questions, just ask them. So yeah, Metal Gear Solid 4, everyone's like, I gotta get it, so I'm like, alright, I'll get it. In this final battle here, I'm a standalone. It looks really good, it's online, it's rated M for mature. Sorry about this guys, late, it's a little too bright. Play online up to 16 players. And just saying, the customizable weapons, they're very advanced. And experience a stunning cinematic adventure that will keep you hooked until the very end. So I heard the single player is really good on this, and I've only seen like one review on this. I just picked it up just because everyone was telling me, see, I gotta get it. So I'm like, can't be bad, because I believe this game got like really good scores. I'm not sure about that. I'll check that out later. So Metal Gear Solid 4, I picked this up for $20. At my local Walmart. It's one of the greatest hits for PlayStation 3. So I decided to pick it up. Because I think pretty much like everyone has this game. If you own the PS3. So. The game, obviously. I mean, the book and the game. So, the disc. The disc looks pretty cool. It's basically the front cover. In the manual. The manual is not in color. So it has like these cool comics. Anyway guys, that's it. That'll wrap it up. That's my video of Metal Gear Solid 4. The unboxing. I hope you guys enjoy the unboxing. And again, if you want to see a Redbox game review, go click up there, and I'll be teaching you guys everything about it so you guys know what to expect when you go ahead and go to your local Redbox. So, peace out, and rate, comment, subscribe, and yeah, peace.